All right, everybody. Had a heartbreaker in the Super Bowl, but let's try it again. And really the reason why I'm playing Madden again is just because I wanted to play Madden over NBA and MLB. I actually like Madden much better than those two games. So since I don't really get to record much right now because of school, Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh my god. What the freak? What the heck happened here? Alright, well, I'm trying to think of what I was saying now. Yeah, when I'm not in school and I record, I wanna play the game that I most wanna play, and that's been Madden. So my Jason DeMonch went back up.
I'm Larry Ridley in Orlando.
Wish I would have knew that.
The NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the New England Patriots and the New
York
Giants.
Right, here we go.
The Patriots come into this new season with the belief that they have the kind of team that
political
can
spark.
All the way.
Oh boy.
Fortunately for them, they'll get to start the new year at home in front of what should be.
All right, here we go. Ah. All right.
Let's go to Foxborough, Massachusetts, where Jim and Phil have the call.
Uh-oh, they got freaking big Bud Dupree, don't they? Ah. Oh, that sucked.
The defense stands up early and stops the run cold. Good job that time, you said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
We ran it! Red 18!
Drop back, shotgun formation.
Jesus! Come on. Couldn't even get that off. Had him open, I just got there so quick, couldn't get it off.
Excellent blocker, very smart to play fullback, and we've seen him go down the field and make many tough catches. Car set in the pistol. First down and 10.
Oh, come on.
All over that offense and brings him down.
Dang it.
On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
All right, here we go.
Second down and a long way to go.
Freaking dude keeps blitzing.
Setting now, the defensive unit still putting together monster seasons, Robert Mathis.
Well, when you're as fast as Robert Mathis, you are always going to be a threat on the football field. And that's what you worry about when you play. The fact that he can hustle, he's in great shape.
Oh, come on.
Good job that time by the secondary.
I need to really get better offensive linemen. They get to me so freaking quick. That's what I'm going to spend my coins on is offensive linemen now. Probably defense. Jesus, why does he have such freaking big guys? Oh, that's Bud Dupree.
And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
That returner, when he goes to the sideline, I promise you, that special teams coach is going to rip him a new one. Hold on to the football. Lucky to get it back after that fumble.
The Giants will go with the pistol on this play. The Giants take it from the 33. One big playmaker for the Giants is Victor Cruz.
Victor Cruz is a dangerous player when he plays the slot, Jim. When he's inside, if you're on the defense, you better double team him.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. The Patriots lined up in the nickel. Here's the handoff. Jordan that time in on the tackle.
All right. 1 yard.
For this defense, a very good corner in Brent Grimes.
Great Grimes. is tough, he is quick, and he can cover guys on the outside. You cannot get enough players on your football team like Brent Ryan.
Gotcha. Freaking Joel Sheard's freaking awesome. I always can get in there with him.
King is back now. He'll be punting. Ross is going to take this one from the 28.
Ah.
And a run back of about 9. The Patriots heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was
nice.
What they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Carr comes out in the pistol. First down at the 42. Ross is there.
The 21.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Jeremy Ross has the catch. From the red zone.
We ready?
Second down, 4 to go. The catch is made by Crabtree. Allen's there to pay.
All right.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Carr's now completed 4 in a row. And the second quarter is underway.
Couldn't get in. Dang it.
In on the tackle.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
It's now second down.
Hey, we're going rally! Rally!
Gresham's taking the handle.
Dang it.
Mays is able to read that play and make the hit.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Here we go. Wide.
Third and goal to go from the 2.
What the freak? He got stuck. Oh, come on.
Should be an easy one here.
Got stuck. Come on. What the freak is this? Freaking garbage.
And they grab the upper hand thanks to that successful field goal.
Nothing like getting that field goal attempt and then making it. That's when you like the kicker on your team. That away, big guy. Come through these moments and get a straight point.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Giants got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another 3 and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense.
Tackle down right around the 48.
Big Ben Roethlisberger can hang in there with the best of them. But when you force him to, he will move, and he's always looking to throw the football. Good job throwing on the run that time.
The Giants lined up in the pistol. First down at the 48. And it's batted down.
All right. We'll do this. Come on. They get to him.
Set, empty backfield. Roethlisberger's going to take it from the gun. Down the field.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
And we're halfway through the second quarter. And with the touchdown trip, they are now in front of this ball game.
And this game's flying along. We've seen some good play. But that drive right there was not a good job by the
defense. Dang it.
They were all over the place and allowed the offense to execute some plays and take the lead.
Ross is going to take a knee, so this will come out to the 20. The Patriots stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway.
The previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays. They got down there and they moved the football. They got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today?
Here we go.
Carr's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Walker's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Now, hopefully this works.
First down here after the completion. Looking to go down the field here.
Come on! Dang it!
Tackle's made.
Oh, come on, man.
First, we reach the 2-minute warning.
It's not going good right now.
The Giants bring in an extra tight end for this play. First down at the 48. And they'll end up losing 5 on the run.
The Patriots defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Roethlisberger set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. Hit the contact. The ball comes out.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down.
All right.
After that incompletion.
Stop it.
Roethlisberger's got it in the gun.
Yes!
That's a 3 and out for the offense. King is back now. He'll be punting.
Dang it.
There to take him down.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Patriots' last drive ended with an interception. So what do you think here, partner? Are they going to play a little safer this time around in an effort to avoid another giveaway?
Well, Jim, I think, listen, this is not a perfect game. It's a game of the first.
Oh, come on!
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You
want
some scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first
freaking
half.
Heck.
Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Anderson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Walker's got it on a pass that had some heat. The Patriots signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used.
All right.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Oh, my God. My offensive line. Terrible.
Up second down.
All right.
Oh my God! Dude! Come on!
When their offense is on the field, because a lot of times it's just bad.
Jesus!
But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
Anderson's taking it on the screen.
Oh my God.
And that's going to bring us to fourth down. That's a stop by the defense.
Come on.
Chance to do something here offensively before the intermission, Phil.
Yeah, they got to feel good about their football team right now. They got it rolling their way. Defense, another good job by them. Now can the offense be smart, be calculating, and find a way to score?
The Patriots have to take
right.
Their final timeout.
Let's go for it. Dude, I'm having a tough time on offense right now.
more snap, and we'll head to halftime.
Oh, come on. Freaking get in front of him or something. God, you guys suck. My God, terrible. Freaking terrible.
Tate's gonna test the coverage here. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Giants take the field here in the second half, looking to extend their lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do is halftime is over. You come out here, you're not sure what the new game plan is going to be, but feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Matt Spade has the reception. He's taken down at the 30.
The Giants coaching staff, they have been smart today. They are keeping everybody off balance, even me. I thought for sure they would run the football, but no, they come out on first down, they throw it, they pick up solid yards. Good job by them.
The Giants will take the snap from the 30. The catch is made by...
Oh, come on.
Dawkins is there that time for the tackle.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation. Still powering ahead.
The Giants offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
They come to the line at the 31-yard line. First and 10. Draw. Muscles through the defender. Briggs is all over the ball carrier.
The Patriots defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
They bring in the extra tight end. The Giants from the 37. On the money. Pollard's there to take it down.
Hey, easy call. Be safe. Put the pressure on the other team to make the plays on the offensive side to beat you. So right here, you call something very conservative.
Roethlisberger's now completed four in a row. Midway into the third.
Oh, come on.
The first.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Oh, pick it off. Darn it.
Time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position down near his own end zone. Knocks that pass down.
Second and 10. Toss to the outside. Pollard in on the tackle.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
This is third down. The Patriots with a nickel look here on defense. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation.
Dang it.
That's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your end zone. You got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending. They did.
Oh, man. I could have had chances for interception. They didn't get them.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Patriots offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half. Patriots look pretty confident out there on the field. They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
We ready? Ready at 18.
First down at the 48. Finds Shorts. Shorts tackled, but earns a new set of downs.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed?
Oh, my God. Holy crap.
You know, outside linebackers, they're everything all in one. They got to be a pass rusher, a pass cover guy, and they got to be able to stop the run. Nice job that time getting the sack.
Breaking huddle coming to the line at the 42. Quarters formation here for the defense. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Shazier's there to make the stop.
Hello, baby, alert, alert.
They're going to the hurry up offense, and they're back to the line quickly.
All right, here we go.
Out of the shotgun formation.
Oh, Crabtree never holds on ever. Come on, man. I got to get rid of him. Crabtree freaking blows.
You would think so, Jim. When you watch what they're doing on the offensive side, they have no answers. But when you can't block them, it's hard to have success.
Crabtree blows. Oh, he never holds on.
Oh, they are back in this game. And this game's going to come down to the wire, it looks like. That was a good drive by the offense and a good kick by the field goal kicker.
He's brought down at the 20-yard line. That return's good for about 24. The Giants bring their offense back onto the field. A long drive the last time they had it, but they got only three.
Well, here's what they got out of that long drive, too, when you talk about it. I know it was just a field goal, but they tired the defense out. Now they got to take advantage of the fact that that defense is tired and look for some strikes down the field.
But that defense today looks like a bend but don't break kind of defense.
Yeah, that's kind of their style, isn't it? They like to play that way, and that's why it's always important on the offensive side. When you get in position, look for that big play down the field to get in that end zone, and don't keep trying to drive it 5 yards at a time.
The Giants take it from the 23. And that'll gain just a few yards.
That was a predictable play call here in the fourth quarter. You got a little lead, and you're trying to run the football and run out the clock, but the defense was ready and stopped it for a short game.
Now, looking at third down. We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry.
Focus.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Oh, come on. Dang it.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Come on.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible.
No!
Mark him down for another reception.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Roethlisberger's completion percentage 70% on the day. First down at the 44.
Well, here's a cover four defense. Four defensive backs stopping the deep passes down the field, but nobody is there to stop the crossing routes.
Roethlisberger's now completed four in a row. The Patriots defense now is going to go nickel.
Fumble! Come on! Someone get to that! Dang it!
Lucky break this time. it's second down. Screen has his man.
Well, it's do or die right now, and you've got to go ahead and make the call to give your offense a chance to get this first down. And I know this team, they have a lot at their disposal. I think there's a play in there that's going to give them a good chance.
The Giants come to the line. The first down marker is at the 16.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receivers.
Oh.
Well, Jim, that's a nice job by the defender knocking that football down on third down. That's what you want to do as a defense. Of course, you want to get off the field. Every time an offense completes a third down pass, their chances of getting.
Dang it. Well, got to get a touchdown.
Getting off the field is great. Nice job by the defender.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Come on.
Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Here we go. Red 18. Red 18.
The Patriots take it from the 23. Michael Crabtree on the receiving end. And Crabtree's tackled down at the 29. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap, conserve time, and most of all, conserve that timeout. Those are big down the stretch.
First down.
Come on, hurry up.
It's a good decision by the coach. You're down late in the game. Getting that hurry-up offense, and what it does, give yourself as many chances as possible, but a lot of times when you get in a hurry-up offense, it makes the defense take less chances, and I think that gives you even a better chance to come back and win the game.
Here we go! Red 18!
Second and four. Going for the deep ball.
Oh, my God! Holy crap!
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
Hey, we're going around.
Rubbing you down a few points late in the game. You got to find a way to get
that was
that lead.
Terrible.
How do you do it? You go to the hurry up offense. Good job by the coach.
Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play.
Come on!
Big situation right here. Touchdown time.
Freaking hang on to the freaking ball!
Will they be a ball? Will they not take a chance?
Trailing every third down so big at this point. Big play coming. Defense looking for a stop. Third and goal at the 5.
Oh my God.
In the late going. The football in position.
Come on.
The defense knows this is where it cannot buckle.
What makes it so tough for the defense is in the red zone that the offense has a whole new set of plays once they get inside the 20, so you've got to be looking out for everything.
Intercepted.
That. What was that? Yeah, I wanted to throw behind him. Really? Yeah, I really wanted to throw behind him. That was. Come on, man. That was freaking stupid. Why? Dude, I've had more success with the other quarterbacks than Derek Carr. Come on, man. Wow, that was incredibly stupid. Come on. Why did he throw behind him? Oh my God, that frustrates the heck out of me. Wow, that frustrates me really badly. That really frustrates me. I can't believe it. The AI really screwed me out of this game, man. No blocking at all. Constant freaking drops. And some dumbass, stupid quarterback play. I would have had a touchdown if we would have threw leading the receiver, but no, he throws behind him. Ugh, that frustrates me. Oh my God.